Hello YouTube, and welcome to the spooky, not really, kind of Halloween episode. And this is, of course, about Halloween or something about Halloween, but I'm not going to get into the details quite yet. Now, what I just want to say to you guys is that just coming up here to my farm of that's a melon, those are melon seeds, and those are pumpkin seeds. So, just how to grow these. Now, you always need something to the right, or in this case, to the left, of it where it needs to grow. Like, see, on this one, the stem, see, it's connected to the melon. So, you always need something to the left or to the right where it can grow by itself. And, which is kind of annoying, because then it takes up lots of space. But that's how you grow, pumpkins and melons. Like, you know, in case you guys didn't know, because I just literally found out. I did not know how to grow these, let alone know how to actually acquire them. But the only way you can acquire them is in dungeons, and, yeah, it sucks. So it's going down here, and to the main event. World's biggest pumpkin has been carved to be a creeper face. Oh yeah. So that's the creeper pumpkin. And, you know, the stem, and I like this a lot because it's like mini jack-o'-lanterns made into one big one. And so, yeah, just somehow getting in here. Whatever, I'm going to break the pumpkin a bit. Yeah. Alright, so this is the inside. Now, see this candle? It doesn't provide enough light for it to completely go outside. So, right here, around where the creeper faces, there's jack-o'-lanterns that are lit up. So, yeah, that's how you get the light out. Then this is just for show, basically. And good thing, pumpkins, they will catch on fire, but they won't burn like wood or wool. Like, if I set this thing off, the stem, this would completely burn because it's wool. But this would stay intact, which is pretty cool. So, that is how to grow pumpkins and melons, and this is the world's biggest pumpkin so far that I've ever seen! So, yeah. Oh, and if you guys like the creations that I make or our series of Nick and myself, please post a comment about anything, because I'm kind of running out of ideas. And don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to try to become our friends, because it depends what you post on your channel, really. But so, goodbye.